You were asked to name lyrics that have made you cry, and you said,
I watched my grandpa say penis.
Hold up. What did his grandpa say?
That's a real ass shit right there.
Nah, bro. Why are those lyrics that made you cry?
His grandpa words touched
me. Oh, what the?
Actually, you guys, he said my grandpa saved pennies, not that other thing.
Oh, then never mind.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You were asked to name a fast food place that should be prison food, and you said Arby's.
Motherfucker, do you see this shit? This is 8 layers of mystery meat. If you're eating Arby's in 2022, there's something wrong with you. You need to, like, get reported to the police.
Damn, but I kind of like Arby's.
Fuck you say?
Anyways, you were asked to name a rapper's life that you would want to live, and you said 50 Cent? Motherfucker, you would have not survived all them shots.
See, when you built like me, you ain't even gotta worry about it.
Told you. You were asked to name a good place to pick up girls, and you said Discord. So not Instagram, not Twitter, but Discord?
You gotta learn the techniques, I'm telling you.
Why? Don't let me find out you got some Discord kids hidden somewhere, because I'm gonna report your ass.
I don't know.
You were asked to name an event in history you will go back to, and you said Lincoln's assassination. The fuck is you gonna do?
Yo, for sure. I promise you on everything I love, we flying for Abe, bro. You know what I'm saying? On that bitch ass motherfucker. What's his name? John Wilkes Booth? Yeah, we flying for Abe on God.
You do realize that's in 1865, so wouldn't that mean...
Yeah.
Never mind. You were asked to name. What the fuck is that limp ass headset? That goofy ass headset? That erectile dysfunction ass headset?
Oh my god! Fuck y'all.
You were asked to name a time period you would want to go back to, and you said 2020. Dude, 2020 fucking sucks.
I mean, yeah, but like 2020, you ain't really had to do nothing like that, but stay in your room and fucking survive pretty much.
Y'all motherfuckers in the comments gotta let me know something, because that sounds dumb as hell to me. You were asked to name a song that everybody acts like they hate, but it's low-key a classic. And you said,
penis stiffy, come real sticky,
penis stiffy. My bad, wrong song.
Nah, you are wee-wee timing, bro.
Whatever.
You were asked to name your favorite mammal sound, and you said, oh, cool, what the fuck was that, like a dolphin or something?
Nah, that was Flight React.
Oh my. You were asked to name a classic song, and you said,
something about the girl that just made my head.
Oh my god.
Helen Keller lucky as fuck right now, bro. God, what's I gonna hear this bullshit?
When I see that red light, all I know is
I can't believe that motherfucker really said that dumbass shit, bro.
All right, I'm gonna give you another chance to name an actual classic this time.
That is got sexual techniques and a big round oily butt.
Am I listening to right now?
I
just want to give an apology to Ice JJ Fish after hearing that monstrosity.
I'm gonna give you one more chance, bro. Take this shit seriously and name a class.
I say, would that make you happy, baby?
I can't do this shit no more. Y'all just tried to find another host, bro. You were asked to name a famous person with a fire haircut, and you said,
Prince. Don't ask me to do shit, I got my haircut.
Ain't no way you really just got a haircut just to flex on the show. And you not famous, you a TikTok motherfucker, humble yourself.
Okay, I got like 5 million on MySpace, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to flex with nothing, but
you
I do.
Made that up.
You were asked to name a song you wouldn't play at your funeral, and you said,
hey, I'm sleeping, she gonna do the dishes, she gonna mind her business,
damn.
This is a pigeon.
Oh my god, this honky-tonky, goofy-ass song, bro. Why would you want this played at your funeral?
You just don't understand the meaning behind the song.
I feel like me just gonna play.
New op pack in the edits, guess what?
You an L, man.
You were asked to name something you would rage at, and you said knees. What does that even mean?
You asked me about your rage, right?
Oh my god, your dumbass misinterpreted the question.
I hope the curse befalls on your way. You were asked to show a meal you would cook for your wife, and you said, ew, what the fuck is that?
It's perfection, you feel me?
Can you not afford pizza or something? Because what the fuck?
You were asked to name,
like, sub, and enjoy the video.
Dog, you're not gonna keep putting these goofy-ass intros and outros in my show.
I just gotta promote myself, you feel me?
Whatever, bro. You were asked to name a Fire J. Cole song, and you said,
I just took a penis in my...
Hey, dog, this is a PG-13 show. Cut that bullshittery
out. What PG-13 show you just said?
You were asked to name a song that makes you feel happy. You said,
well, well, well. Looky what we have here. Just some beaving, colored, conniving fucking...
Dog, are you serious?
This show not gonna be the only thing canceled if you keep this up. You were asked to name the smartest idea you have ever heard, and you said,
if you're homeless... just buy a house.
ain't no way she said that.
Let me stop you there. Is she lying?
Can we get a different contestant on this? You were asked to name the most annoying type of people on the internet, and you said, y'all boy better people. You got something against my Lord and Savior, Young Boy?
I got nothing against Young Boy, but if I see one of these profile pictures, guaranteed block on site. No questions asked, just getting blocked.
You, man.
There's something wrong with y'all, bro.
You were asked to name a thought that crosses your mind when your crush breaks up with her boyfriend, and you said,
yeah. No.
Now is my time.
You doing all that singing just to get curved.
I look at hating for what reason?
You were asked to name one of the most peaceful states, and you said,
yeah, there
is. That is quite literally the worst state you could have picked. Did you not read this article?
He's just trying to educate the youth. I don't see nothing wrong with that.
Go to hell. You were asked to name an annoying type of commenter, and you said, people who comment crop and story
yes,
time.
Yes, bro. Motherfucker be talking about some crop story time. Motherfucker, dude, that shit funny? That shit is not fucking funny.
Motherfucker, are you mad?
Nah, if I was mad at some fucking NPCs, bro, I would just block their ass.
You know you could just filter out
man,
the word.
Man, I ain't no bitch. Next question.
All right, bro, whatever you say. You were asked to name one of the best holidays, and you said, April Fool's. April Fool's has to be one of the lamest shits, lamest days ever. I don't even think that shit is a holiday.
April Fool's, because I could legally prank somebody.
The fuck do you mean?
Oh, look who fell asleep first.
Prank him, John.
You already know.
Adam, what the fuck? Somebody need to put you on Arkham Asylum. Weird ass motherfucker. You were asked to name shoes you would wear on a date, and you said, ew, what the fuck, motherfucker? No way you was wearing them Fred Flintstone steppers on your feet.
Motherfucker, I ain't doing it for you. The bitch is like
motherfucker,
it.
What? Bitch is a caveman? You were asked to name a rapper that should be arrested, and you said, Jack Harlow? What are you even doing?
Taking all the bad bitches, bro. I'm tired, man, bro. He must be stopped.
Motherfucker crying because he can't get bitches. It's a sad sight.
Fuck you, bro.
You were asked to name your favorite design movie character, and you said,
motherfucker, why did you use that?
Honestly, my boy looked fire in that picture. I think at the time y'all was just hating on some hating shit. That shit crazy to me. He looked fire.
Don't look that bad. Motherfucker, I was praying that I never had to see that bullshit again.
Can we ban this motherfucker?
Yeah, I wish. You were asked to name a W food item from school lunch, and you said, okay, I see an apple and...
Bro, what the fuck is that mystery compound X-ass shit on the
bro,
side of the tray?
Bro, don't worry about what's on the plate. Just know it's going to hit different.
Shit, it's going to hit you into a fucking coma with at least a minor to severe concussion. Shell Obama did y'all so dirty. You were asked to name a picture that makes you stress, and you said, the Popeye's ladies photo.
You gotta understand, this is when they was making Popeye's chicken sandwiches like fucking hotcakes. They was making like 5 Popeye's chicken sandwich every minute, you know what I'm saying? This lady was working at Popeye's stressed
out. I ain't gonna hold you, you gotta pray for that lady, cause she better than me, cause I would've left first day.
Big fact.
You were asked to name misinterpreted lyrics, and you said,
the only time I feel alive when I taste it.
What the fuck?
Yeah! He said, taste it.
Motherfucker, no he did not, he said, clear as day, play it back.
When I taste it.
See what? I'm Stevie Wonder right now. You were asked to name a sauce that you use for everything, and you said, the pink sauce? Ew, bro, you gotta stop playing, bro. That's a
hey,
not even
bro,
funny.
Don't knock it till you try it, bro. The pink sauce, it just got this unexplainable flavor to it, bro.
Motherfucker, that unexplainable flavor is spoiled milk, the chum bucket patty, and the depressed seek a doctor ASAP. You were asked to name a virus that scares you to this day, and you said, cooties, motherfucker, how old is you? That shit don't
bro,
exist.
Bro, that and the cheese touch was devious, bro. I'm not gonna hold you.
What
just
are you talking about?
Oh, and monkeypox too, bro.
Motherfucker, you can't have what you already are.
What?